Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.
Now coming to the next topic or last topic, respiratory quotient. Respiratory quotient kya hota hai? It is the ratio of volume of CO2 evolved to the volume of O2 consumed. Carbon dioxide kitni evolve hui hai to that of oxygen kitni consume hui hai in respiration. This is known as respiratory quotient or respiratory ratio. Kya hai? RQ is equals to volume of carbon dioxide evolved to the volume of oxygen consumed. Respiratory quotient depend karta hai on the type of respiratory substrate. Respiratory substrate kya hai? Hum sugars le rahe hain, carbohydrates le rahe hain, ya fats le rahe hain, ya proteins le rahe hain. Unki consumption se kitni carbon dioxide evolve hoti hai, uske basis pe respiratory quotient hota hai. Jaise ki carbohydrate ka respiratory quotient is 1. Because jitni carbon dioxide evolve hoti hai, kitni hoti hai? Jitni oxygen consume hoti hai. Fats ka aur proteins ka less than 1 hai respiratory quotient. Protein ka is around 0.9. Carbohydrates ki baat karein, sabse simple example lete hain, glucose ka. C6H12O6. Glucose. Kya hua iska? Oxygen. Oxidation hui. Carbon dioxide bane. 6 molecule and water bana with energy. So carbon dioxide respiratory quotient kya hua? Jitni carbon dioxide evolve hai to kitni oxygen consume hui. To kitni evolve hui? 6 molecule hai carbon ke and 6 hai oxygen ke. So kya hua respiratory quotient is equals to 1. Similarly agar hum fats ki baat karein, fats mein hum baat karenge tripalmitin ki. Tripalmitin kya hai? C51 H98 O6 ke 2 molecules jab oxygen consume hoti hai ya oxidation karte hain, 145 molecules of oxygen jo kya banate hain, 102 carbon dioxide ke molecules with 98 molecules of water and energy. Kya dekha humne? Respiratory quotient kya hota hai? Carbon dioxide evolve kitne molecules hain? Ye hain 102 molecules of carbon dioxide. Oxygen ke kitne hain? 145. Agar hum calculate karenge तो इसका राउंड ऑफ आएगा 0.7. So 0.7 is less than 1. Fats का क्या हुआ respiratory quotient? Less than 1. Carbohydrates का 1. And proteins का कितना होता है? Around 0.9. So ये था respiratory quotient, that is volume of CO2 evolved per volume of oxygen consumed.